I had 4,000 coins. It's kind of difficult to think how I would get that many coins. I mean, I try. I get as much coins as possible. But I only have 1,500 something. Hey, Alex, I need to tell you something.
What do you want, Kuro?
If you keep collecting coins from that ship thing, there's a high chance you'll eventually get 4,000 coins, eventually making your dream come true. What do you think?
That is actually a very good idea. It's just that...
I need to wake up that orange cat sleeping on that building!
Orange cat? What orange cat? Oh, you're talking about the one sleeping on the building, right? Because I know his name, and his name is Brutus, and him and I have been friends for quite a while, and I'm pretty surprised that he ended up in Hikari City and's been sleeping on the building.
I wonder if it's been the last time that we met. Oh yeah, it was like on this island somewhere, I don't know where, but yeah, him and I were just going underground, you know, mining, yeah, ordinary things.
Speaking of mining, yeah, that's where the Minkers was, yeah, right?
Somewhere in the mine, but obviously Luna took it, and of course some weird-looking cat with, for some reason, red eyes, like, her, I'm angry! Or I'm gonna get the moon crystal for myself, all to my very precious soft paws.
Or was he like that? I really don't know.
I haven't been with him for a very long time, and I don't even know him. All I know is that, he was just in the mine with me. He was like, "What are you doing here?" And he was like, "None of your business." And so we were like, we were just talking, talking, which is the same thing. And Brutus was like, "Kuro, I think we should get out of here."
Speaking of getting out of here, we're gonna go to the Cuddle Hotel thing.
Shut up!
You just yelled at me.
Do you realize how unacceptable that is?
Look, I'm sorry, okay? I just don't want to hear you talk a lot right now. I'm thinking of something. Unfortunately, I cannot be specific because I just don't know exactly what. That was sure mysterious.
Alright, Kuro. I'm actually going to collect some more coins. I just hope it works. I'm also watching you, Dark Matter, so don't even think about trying to scare me! Humph!
Seriously, Dark Matter. Why are you out here when you can go back and, well, wherever you came from?
Go back to Lord Iridum! I'm not scared!
I need to flip. And fast.